fire today at a storage facility in Sayreville, New Jersey. You could see the smoke coming out of one of the buildings as Chopper 2 was over the scene this morning. Police say the fire started around 9 a.m. in one of the units that has several cars inside. Dozens of firefighters responded to get it under control. No reports of any injuries there.